Namaste, welcome to Easy Ayurveda. I am Dr. Sudarshan. Today, we will discuss about Tankana Bhasma, a special Ayurvedic ash form medicine prepared from borax. It is used in Ayurvedic treatment of lack of menstruation, cough, bronchitis, etc. It is also used as ingredient in many Ayurvedic medicines. It is pungent in taste, hot in nature, and it is good for heart. It is prepared from heating sodium borate on an iron pan to remove moisture, then further heated to get white dry powder. It is used to treat vata imbalance diseases, productive cough, bronchitis, wheezing, asthma, chest congestion, food poisoning, abdominal colic pain, bloating, indigestion, etc. It induces menstruation in women suffering with amenorrhea or scanty menstrual flow. Hence, it is an important ingredient in Vajapravartini Vati, an Ayurvedic medicine used for treating secondary amenorrhea. It is applied over the scalp to treat dandruff. A teaspoon of Tankana Bhasma is mixed with 30 ml of sesame oil or coconut oil. This oil mix is applied over scalp 30 minutes before hair wash. It is also used to remove warts. For this, Tankana Bhasma is mixed with lemon juice and fine paste is made and applied over the warts. Then it is washed off after 5 minutes. This is done once a day. Be careful not to apply it on other parts of skin as it may cause burning sensation. It is used in viral infection of skin such as hand, foot and mouth disorder. Here, Tankana Bhasma is mixed with honey and applied on the sores. It quickens the healing process and reduces pain. It balances Vata and Kapha Dosha. The dose and the timing of medicine depend on the decision of the prescribing doctor. Usually, the dose of this medicine is 125 mg to 250 mg along with honey and ghee. This medicine increases Pitta Dosha and hence may cause burning sensation in few people. Hence, care should be taken while administering this medicine in people suffering from gastritis and peptic ulcer. It is not recommended during pregnancy. Consult a doctor for its use during lactation period. This medicine is having Kshara properties. Medicines with Kshara properties should not be used for a long time. Seek medical advice before using this medicine. Jirakadi Modaka and Antrakutaram Gulika are the examples for Ayurvedic medicines with Tankana Bhasma as an ingredient. Reference of Tankana Bhasma is taken from the treatise Rasatarangini. This is manufactured by Divya Pharmacy, Baidyanath, Dabur, etc. Ayurveda Pharma Companies. Thanks for watching this video. To learn more about Ayurveda, please visit easyayurveda.com.